Backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. And already we're underway here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Who else but Lionel Messi? I don't need to tell anyone what he's capable of. Some critics don't rate him as the best player on the planet. That's
Rashford! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
I think the little ego has just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
And it's Rashford. It's come loose. And here's Dybala. That's Dybala. Chance to... It's Rashford! Goal! Juventus!
Juventus are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Juventus ahead, one goal to the good. Emerson. Pedro. Now Shaw goes for goal! Played in with accuracy. Pedro. And it's Rashford. It's a loose ball. And here's Dybala. He hits it. He's pulled off a fine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Alaba, the regular corner taker. Heads it! He will be livid with himself.
At the bank.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Dybala. Dybala! Oh, he's really drilled it.
into a dangerous position.
Well positioned to make that interception. Breaks on here.
Alaba.
Zayek.
And it's Rashford.
Dybala. He'll have a go. Oh, good effort. He got plenty on that.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
Tierney.
Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time.
Van de Beek.
Zayek. Oh, well intercepted, really alert. It's Rashford! No mistake! And with that goal comes comfort. Simplicity itself.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
Juventus. We've reached half-time. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Juventus sitting pretty here at half time, 2-0 up. So off we go once more.
Emerson.
Messi
battles to win it back. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. And it's played forward. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target.
Robertson. Tierney.
McTominay with a searching ball. Kyle Walker.
Van de Beek
has created one goal already.
And here's Rashford.
And it's Dybala.
Shoots! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Burke. And that has been clubbed away. Scotland have it back and they can go again.
Tierney. Robertson.
Forward it goes. Dybala was not to be moved. Van de Beek.
Zayek.
And here's Dybala. Dybala. He's had a go! Belts one. A real chance and a real let-off.
Messi certainly caught it well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper.
And That's been won straight back.
Juventus couldn't really be more watertight in midfield. Not a trickle is getting through.
Hoists it forward. And it's Dybala. Dybala plays it out to the flank. Burke. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Goes long. Alaba goes back to base. Emerson. Alaba. Alaba plays it forward. Messi. So that's it, it is all over. So they bask in their win. A genuinely professional performance and the results, which is well deserved.